parents who are here, our teachers, and our community at large. Only when these four groups are in agreement that we have a premier schools district will we know we've accomplished our goal. So I'd like to spend a few more minutes before I close today, spending time talking to you about how you can imagine a premier school district will look and feel to our students, our parents, our teachers, and the community at large. Let's start with our parents in the premier district.